我们想问一下关于你在政府官员的一些联系。请问，因为我们知道，您的弟弟他就是我们前总统的经济顾问，请问那您跟我们的前总统也是有良好的关系吗？
我跟卢爹地吧，
是的，
我跟他部署，也明年是也部署，我跟他部署。
I am not very close with the former president Duterte, and I don't have contact with him.
Not very close, so only a little close. Paano niyo nakilala si dating presidente?
所以你是怎么认识这个前总统 Duterte？ 怎么认识我们的前总统 Duterte？
我不认识他，就是有一次好像。有一次他就是民主总统啊，去卡加宴嘛，去卡加宴我们商会吧，商会有邀请商会，我有去，又跟他照相个就这样。
Okay, so there was only one time when former President Duterte, he went to Cagayan and we had a meeting with the Chinese business groups, and that's why we were able to meet him and we had a photo with him.
And of course, yung younger brother nyo, yung deacon ninyo, si Michael Yang, was the special economic advisor. Imposible naman na hindi ipakikilala sa inyo, sa kuya. Wala namang respeto kung ganon, kung hindi ipakilala kayo kay dating presidente. Anyway, may mga kaibigan din ba kayo sa PNP officials? May papakita po ako sa inyo ng mga photos ninyo. Pwede nyo ba silang i-identify? Ito. So tama ba itong isa? Retired General Lawrence Co-op, former Regional Director for Region 10. Yung isa, Colonel Lemuel Gonda, Chief of the Regional Cybercrime Unit for Region 10. At yung isa pa, Colonel Aaron Mandia, former Cagayan City Police Director. Sila po ba ay mga kaibigan nyo?
Okay, 请看这个照片。那请问您跟他们这些国家警察局的一些官员，你跟他们有什么关系？您也是不是认识这些已经退休的警察，就是 Lawrence， 还有个 Colonel Lemuel Gonda， 还有这个 Colonel Aaron Mandria， 你是认识他们吗？ Yes, I know them.
Mic please, Mr. Yang.
Yes, I know them. Yes, I know them.
You know them, all right. And paano nyo sila kilala?
请问您是怎么认识他们？
因为我们在卡加宴吧，有我们有一个商会吧，商会就是有时候有跟这些有交往嘛。就是在那个商会交往的时候，就会认识这些人嘛。有时候，比如说商会去跟这些说一些那些治安的问题什么，有这些互相有交流吧，就大概这样认识的。
Okay, so I got to know them through the Cagayan Business Federation because as a member of the federation, of course, we have moments when we get to meet these officials, especially when we need some help for the safety of our community.
And what about this? Yung susunod. Pwede nyo po bang ipaliwanag yung litratong ito?
这个照片能不能跟我们解释一下？后面的故事是什么
？Meeting po ba yan? Sino ang mga kasama nyo dito? At anong pinag-usapan nyo?
请问这是开会吗？还有你跟谁在一起？然后你们在讲什么？
这个不是开会，这个是以前在卡加宴的那个阿弟吧。 是警察长嘛，在卡加园，大家去有去卡在 CDO 吧，练习吧。
那他们是谁？
那个有一个是那个是我就是那个叫小卢。
小卢。
哦，小卢。
还有谁？
还有另外那个我看不大清楚，那个坐在我旁边的那个。
OK， 还有谁你知道的？
还有中间那个是以前在卡加园做那个警察长的吧？
嗯、
那个吧，他、他做那个。警察长，我们去给他，好像说去拜访他，给他恭喜，就是恭去做客一下里面。
做客。
哦，没有其他的什么，没有其他的。
Okay, so this photo is not actually a meeting. It was just us visiting the head of police in Cagayan during that time, who is seated in the center. Okay, and the other one that is beside me, I am not sure about his name. And there is also one that is Xiao Lu. Xiao Lu is also here.
Who is Xiao Lu? On the right or on the left?
Xiao Lu 在哪里呀？
小卢在，就是在马尼拉的。
他在这个照片在哪里？
拍这个照片是去那个，就是那个以前的那个警察长的那个家里面。
所以小卢在这里，在这个主照片吗？
啊？
小卢在这个照片吗？小卢，你刚才说那个名字小卢，就是在这个照片里面有一个叫小卢的。
对对，就是、
他在哪里？就是在前面的。
哦，就在前面的这个啊。
Okay, Xiao Lu is the one in the front, seated
okay,
in the front.
On the right. And ano yung pangalan ng head of police Cagayan noon?
请问那个时候你说那个警长，就是 Cagayan 的警长，他叫什么？就是坐在中间的那个。
那个我英文呢也说不准，反正我就。
没关系，
他叫阿狗啦。
阿狗啦。
哦，阿狗啦，哦，阿狗大，感觉。
阿狗啦，阿狗大。
我也说不大。
Okay, so my English is not very fluent, but I call him Akola or Akoda.
Akoda.
So that's SP Pro Tempore has corrected you.
He's the former chief PNP.
他就是那个 Akoda， 他以前是国家警察的警察长。
I think the president of companies is well aware other people whom he meets. So mukhang matagal na po ba kayo magkakilala?
请问你
ng dating chief PNP? Kasi sa picture na ito, medyo mas lumang picture, regional director pa siya.
I think that photo was...
Yes, SP Pro Tempore.
I think that photo was taken when PNP Chief Acorda was still the regional director of the province.
Okay. And this, yeah, salamat, SP Pro Tempore.
He was not yet the chief of the Philippine National Police.
Tama po. Salamat po, SP Pro Tempore. And the same for these photos. Sa picture na ito, regional director pa sila ng Region 10. Matagal na po ba kayong magkakilala?
在这个图片呢，在这个照片，您说你们是认识了很久，对吗？这个警长，
他在卡加园工作的时候，我们认识的。
Yes, when he was still in Cagayan, as the director, we know each other.
And Mr. Yang, alam nyo ba, meron kayong warrant of arrest mula sa China? Para sa fraud.
请问杨先生，您是否知道您从中国有这个逮捕令，就是为了这个欺诈的这个案件有逮捕令？
我不知道。
I am not aware.
You're not aware. Well, yung mga law enforcement authorities namin, yung mga high officials namin sa gobyerno, alam nila yung mga bagay na yun. So, in relation to the photos I talked to you about, I really wonder what our high officials in government are doing fraternizing with a wanted fugitive. At ito kaugnay nung statement na binasa kanina, it's not just about integrity, which is the most important thing, but also the perception of integrity na importante din. Please stay on in this hearing, Mr. Yang, sa kagandahang loob ng Bureau of Immigration. Mayor Kalugay, tuloy ko po yung pagtatanong sa inyo. Kilala niyo po ba si dating Chief PNP Acorda?
Kilala ko po, Ma'am Chair, dahil siya po ay pinakamataas po sa Philippine National Police po.
At paano niyo po siya kilala bukod sa bilang alam nating lahat, dating Chief PNP natin? Paano niyo siya in particular kilala?
Kakilala ko lang po, Your Honor.
Kakilala lamang. Paano niyo ika-characterize yung relasyon niyo sa kanila?
Wala naman po kaming relasyon po talaga, Your Honor.
Wala kayong relasyon. Meron po akong ipapakitang litrato. So, pwede niyo po bang i-explain anong meron dito? Dito kasama niyo si form, di lang si dating Chief PNP Acorda, pero kasama niyo rin sa photo na ito si Miss Cheryl at pati si Wesley Guo. So, anong meron sa litratong ito?
Namasyal po kami diyan, Your Honor, dahil siya po ay dating Chief of Police po ng Sual, Ma'am Chair.
Sino po ang dating Chief of Police?
Si General Acorda po.
Sa Sual?
Opo, Ma'am Chair.
Hindi ko alam yun ah. And saan po itong kinuhang letrato nung sabi nyo pumasyal lamang kayo? Saan ito?
Sa Camp Krame po.
Sa Camp Krame. Okay, tama ba na unang mga araw nila iyon bilang Chief PNP?
Hindi ko na po matandaan, Your Honor, kung unang araw po, Ma'am Chair.
Pero pumasyal kayo noong mga araw na iyon?
Opo.
Bakit sa pasyal nyo, kasama nyo si Wesley Guo?
Sumama po, Your Honor.
Bakit siya sumama?
Yun po, sumama lang po sa amin na gusto rin po niyang makita po yung pinakamataas po na sa PNP po.
Bakit niya gustong makita yung Chief PNP?
Wala po, ganun lang po, Your Honor, sumama lang po.
Hang in there ulit, Mayor Kalugay. Guo Huaping, matanong ko kayo, bakit sumama si Wesley, kapatid nyo, dito sa pasyal ni na Mayor Kalugay kay dating Chief PNP?
Good morning, Madam Chair. Wala po akong idea. Ngayon ko lang po nakita yung picture.
Ngayon lang, hindi nyo alam. Hindi nyo ba alam na papasyal si Wesley kay kasama si Mayor Kalugay kay Chief PNP noon?
Hindi po.
How about Ms. Cassandra? Anong pagkaalam nyo bakit sumama yung boyfriend nyo sa pasyal ni na Mayor Kalugay kay dating Chief PNP?
Hindi ko po alam, Madam Chair.
Hindi nyo ba alam na...
Hindi po, Madam Chair.
Hindi nyo ba alam na sasama siya?
Hindi po, Madam Chair.
Hindi nyo rin alam. Ba't hindi kayo sumama dun sa pagpasyal kay Chief PNP?
Hindi ko po alam na pumunta po siya doon, Madam Chair.
Hindi nyo rin alam.